Another book that I had heard would be the next big thing. I thought, what would I give if that could be true? If I could ever feel again the way I felt when I read you. Well, I'd pay a million galleons. I'd dress up like I go to Beauxbatons. I'd tattoo my head with a lightning bolt. I'd pawn my wand and firebolt. But no matter how many good things I'm told, everything I read turns out to be leprechaun gold. So many years, no matter how I try to read more young adult fiction, I keep coming out dry. It's like water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink. My frustration, my agony have pushed me to the brink. I keep tilting back the glass, but I never taste the water. It seems no matter what I read, I think this is not Harry Potter. No, this is not Harry Potter. Well, I was pretty impressed with Frankie Lundabek's book compared to saving the world with a couple epic pranks. And there's no monopoly on non-human people. There's fairies, buggers, talking cats, and Knack Knack Feel. And 13 little blue envelopes was fantastic, but my sneakoscope would be flashing and spinning if I said that it was the best book I've read. And you gotta know that this is no joke when I also read lots of books that my own brother wrote. No matter how I try to read more young adult fiction, I keep coming up dry. It's like water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink. My frustration and my agony have pushed me to the brink. I keep tilting back the glass, but I never taste the water. It seems no matter what I read, I think this is not Harry Potter. No, this is not Harry Potter. Darkest hours of my darkest nights, I found myself curled up with twilight, and I couldn't help but wonder as I ravenously read, can you Avada Kedavra, the undead? Cause Edward Cullen totally has it coming, and if he saw Voldemort, then he better start running, cause there's not much that the Dark Lord and I could agree on, but I think that we would both hate that guy. And Sir Nicholas Dementi Porpington is a character name that by itself is better than anything in Breaking Dawn.